somewhere. Looking at his watch with no time to spare. When he's at his work or home, talking on the mobile phone, the family sees him but he's never there. Always in a taxi or an airplane, with his laptop living in the fast lane. Stan is such a busy man, a leather briefcase in his hand. Does he know it is a ball and chain? And as time goes ticking by, the bluebirds fly across the sky, singing songs he'll never hear. Stanley is preoccupied, even when he sits beside his granny. He's a million miles away. Poor Stanley. While at meetings at his corporation, he missed his children's graduation. His blood pressure's way too high. Doctors tell him he might die. Business is a risky occupation. Stanley.